you did. You're trying to come strong. You got to shut it down. Oh,
how you doing? We got Robert Gonzalez here. He just won. Congrats, champ.
So, thank you.
So how long have you been doing this, man?
I've been training karate since I was around 10 years old for like 2 years. Quit that. I did Muay Thai right after high school for 5 years. And here I am now. Got a knockout.
Alright, so this win, what does this win mean to you? Like, does it take you anywhere, or was it putting you somewhere forward?
Considering the venue that this is the MMA Expo, I just took a picture with Anderson Silva. I'm getting, you know, congratulations from all over. It's amazing, you know. This is great notoriety for me. So this will get my name out there as Rob Gonzalez from the Watt, as a big Muay Thai fighter. I'm an amateur now, but this knockout is gonna shoot me up in my career, maybe as a pro soon.
Yeah, I saw that that kick to the face knocked him out.
Yeah.
Was you expecting it for a knockout? Or?
I always go into the fight just with a blank mind. I never look for a knockout. One of my teachers told me it just happens, and that's what happened. It just came out. I worked levels, body, head, went straight for the head, and then that's it. Finished it.
Who you look up to?
I look up to so many people. I look up to Phil Nurse. I look up to, which is my master, Jean Phil Nurse. I look up to John Jones, George St. Pierre, Yudson Klein, San Chai, one of my favorite Thai fighters. There's so many people that I look up to, but number one is Jean Phil Nurse, because he tells me everything that I need to know, and I always apply it.
What do you think about Ronda Rousey and the Humphrey Holmes fight? And the rematch that's coming
up. Oh, man. I think Holly Holm did a great job. She did exactly what any fighter was supposed to do against Ronda, which is keep distance. And she kicked. She didn't fall into Ronda's boxing game. She actually kicked her. She used long range, which is, I'm surprised no one did it like Misha Tate, who should have done it from the get-go instead of charging in. But she did a great job. I don't know about the rematch. I think Holly Holm won that fight fair and square. To get a rematch so soon, I don't think it's deserved just yet, but hey, that's the fight game. If you want to make money, you set up rematches and you get money.
Is there anywhere we can find you on social media?
You can find me on Instagram at NYC_Nakmoy. You can find me on Facebook as Robert Jean Luxitnarong, which is the Thai name for the watch. And that's it.
What's your current record?
My current record now is 6-3.
How many knockouts?
I got one TKO, my first knockout today.
Knockout right here today?
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Yes, it was reporting.
Have a good one, guys.